sensational conditions, but it is going to be cold. So perfect timing. If you donate $169, you get these lovely little mittens. Now, this is little Ben. He's 4 years old, and his mom, Sandra, thanks for joining us. Sandra, can you tell us how Variety has helped out Ben in the last few years?
Absolutely. They say it takes a village to raise a child. When you have a special needs child, it kind of takes more villages than one and extra experts. So what Variety has done is provided bridges for us to access that. So he's been able to have occupational therapy and speech therapy as well. He also got orthotics to help him walk. It's been absolutely fantastic.
So he has about a couple hundred words that he can do with sign language. Can he do any actual words?
He does. He says, yeah, and mum, and dada, which are the important ones.
Yeah, absolutely. Good job. Now, do you want to turn to the audience and say, thank you. Thank you to everyone who helps out. Yeah, he did it. He did it behind mom's shoulder. Thank you guys for being here. And if you can get onto the website and help out, that would be greatly appreciated. And you get these mittens for $169. Thanks so much, Sandra and Ben. Thanks, buddy.
Say bye.
Very sweet. Thanks a lot, Kristi. And thank you, Ben.
Thank you.